The best way to prepare for Megamania is to make a chart like this one, listing the waves of objects. You should also make some notes on the behavior of each wave. All even-numbered waves drop lasers and try to ram into the player. All odd-numbered waves move from left to right, firing lasers, but never dropping down to the player's level. The strategy you're about to see for wave number 3 should be used for all odd-numbered waves. Move left to meet the cupcakes and then follow them to the right, eliminating the lowest ones first because they're dropping down. Keep positioning yourself to move with the grain of the invaders, but make sure you never get caught near either side of the screen. Remember, the faster you kill the wave, the more bonus points you score. Get a jump on the steam irons in wave 6 by holding the fire button down and nabbing a couple as they appear. The steam irons really try to put the press on you with their sporadic movement. Make sure you get at least one from each column on their first trip down screen. Since you can't fit between two irons in a column, you may have to let them pass off screen and wait for them to reappear. In this wave, as in all even-numbered waves, try to wipe out the invaders fast, but not so fast that you lose a ship. It's better to wait for this last one to reappear on the top of the screen, losing a few bonus points, than to risk getting squished by it. At the end of the bow ties wave, get yourself ready for a hailstorm of Swiss cheese in wave 8 by holding the fire button down. The cheese rains down screen so fast that all you can do is carve a channel for yourself and widen it whenever possible. Don't go for any cheese that isn't close to your laser cannon. You won't make it in time. The fast downward zigzagging of the radial tires in wave 10 causes panic in many players. It shouldn't. Choose your shots very carefully, then move out of the way. Notice how easy it is to dodge most of the tires, eliminating only those that threaten immediate destruction of your cannon.